you greet him. I got him! He got him!
Well, if the paddocks, the dairy cows, and the rich aroma of effluent hasn't already told you where we are, we're in the Waikato. And we're here to rid the Waikato of a pest. Is that right, Shane?
Yep, we're gonna get some to use for bait and kill some noxious pests.
With this equipment.
That one over there.
Oh, look at them. Up there, it's just a wee ripple, and there's a couple further up too. But there was the look, yeah, there's one, see him? Over here? Yeah, there he is. He's gone down. Do you think he saw us?
I guess he saw me.
Oh, you get him, I got him! He got him!
Kill shot too, bro. Oh yeah, I missed and he turned around and smoked him. Sweet as! Oh, mean. Oh, yeah, look at that. And that there, that oversized goldfish. Oh, mate, you ickied him. That's the shot. Well, he's not quite dead. Do you want to reach into the backpack? We've got a serious bit of equipment in here. Now, it is in fact illegal to move these things live anywhere around New Zealand. And that is because they are such a noxious pest. You can see this one here, it's a male, that's his milt. And these things are hugely efficient breeders and they are ruining our waterways. So if you're timid, you might want to look away. But this is just a little bit of conservation I'm about to do here. While we are doing some pest control, so far it's pretty fun, I've got to say.
Well, now that I've got my iron, we decide to clean up a few more koi carp on the way back to the truck.
Shot.
This bow fishing is quite a challenge and really good fun. And this part of the river now has a few less koi carp. And we've got plenty of fresh bait to take out to the coast.
Okay, bro, finish the job.